It looks like an ordinary DVD, but this disc promises to keep data for hundreds of years. The MDisc from a Utah-based company called Millenniata will be joined in June this year by a Blu-ray disc. DVD and Blu-ray are popular archiving formats for consumers, but many don't realize that the discs can become unreliable over time.
Most CDs and DVDs, for example, use an optical dye to record data, which means that the dye changes color a little bit, and that change is then read back later on to get your data back. And that works for 5 years or so, typically. Over longer periods of time, it starts to become suspect and eventually will fail. We record data by actually melting and moving material around, so you get a hard mark, a bit more like having written in stone.
The MDisc uses a proprietary storage layer to record data, one that won't degrade over time. It means a slightly higher laser power is required to write data, and at present only LG drives support that, but once written, the DVDs can be read in any drive.
Our Blu-ray product, which is coming out later this year, will not require a special firmware change. All of the Blu-ray burners out there should work with it, and we'll be able to read it back just fine.
The DVD discs are currently available in the US in a 10-pack for $30 and a 20-pack for $58. Pricing for the Blu-ray discs wasn't announced. Hansen says they're aimed at consumers, small businesses, and large companies alike.
The typical consumer already has a DVD driver in his house, maybe a Blu-ray drive. They know how to work with DVDs and know what they do. Our product basically fits into that same usage pattern. It doesn't change the software or anything else they have to use to record their data. All they have to do is get a different disc, and then maybe they need a new drive if their drive is not capable of burning with it, but that's not expensive. It's $50, $100, not very much. And then they're set to go. And they can then put those discs on a shelf, stick them in their closet, wherever they want to hang on to those, and they're going to work for the rest of their life. For a business, most businesses have more data storage needs than they currently realize, just to meet regulatory and other requirements. And again, because small businesses don't have a lot of data, a few discs a month, maybe a couple discs a day works just fine, and it's again fits right into their current workflow and their current patterns of operating. For large businesses, that's what the Blu-ray is about, and that's coming out this summer in June. That will let them save their data, their important data, permanently.
At Storage Visions 2013 in Las Vegas, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.